God's face on me here. So my option, he's gonna be home, but he's arm. Don't let him post his arm anymore. Look. And then what I'm gonna do for him now, I'm gonna hip escape on. Look, I keep my leg on top of his leg, because I gotta control this leg all the time. Look, I make space. Look at what I do for my feet. You see that? Look. That's only the way my feet's gonna get in. So I see, I show this move to them in the morning. I try to do this. Look, even me, look, I'm small, but I can get my feet there. I need to, that's why we're doing a warm up. Oh, I need a little bit more space. Look, my hook going in easy. So I'm not taking my leg here, look, my right leg. I shake my feet there. Out. Not yet. If I take it too soon, he's jumping past my guard. So I need to start lifting him, look. Now I know he's off of balance. Look, I take my leg out, look at my feet, look. It's gonna help me to look. Follow up. I got the mount. Right? So I get over here, and then I try to go for his back, he put the wizard. And then fight with the mirror, he got here. Make sure I just wanna look a little bit this way so I can work my movement. Right away, when he put his hand, I hip escape and get my foot in, and then I'm going. Look at my feet, look. Can push myself all the way up with the belly. All right? Let's try to do that out.